Xinjiang affairs are purely China's internal affairs. The achievements in development in Xinjiang speak for themselves. China's Xinjiang policy is deeply rooted in the hearts of the people. The U.S. has no right or qualification to point fingers and interfere. The so-called sanctions by the U.S. have fully exposed its sinister intention to use Xinjiang to contain China, and fully exposed the hypocritical nature of its pretense of democracy, power, human rights, and hegemony.